Ahoy from Czech Republic. Hi, hi, this is Jana. So this is our reality over here at this moment. This is the second week of the country's lockdown. And we have to wear the face mask, but we don't have enough. All the medical material that we have is really badly needed in the hospitals. So we have to be a little bit more creative. So I am the lucky one with my family because we have a weekend house and we moved out of the big city, moved out of Prague, and now we are staying at the weekend house with my sister-in-law and all together 6 kids. So we are making our own face masks at the moment using the fabrics that we have, cutting the stripes so we can sew the face masks, and we need to wear them if we go shopping for the food, because only the food stores are open. And actually the other stores that are open at the moment in our country are the stores with fabrics that the government left open, so we can go and buy and prepare and make our own face masks. And here is another kit in a process. So another cousin of my kids is just making the face masks. But we are thinking about everyone all around the world in all the countries that are affected. And most of all, we are thinking about all the doctors and nurses that are in the front line. So sending hopes and best wishes of a good health to everyone.